Jason and I rolled the ball down the ramp in the hallway to investigate gravity. First, we rolled the ball down the ramp 10 times. Then we made a line plot, and you make it from smallest to biggest, and it usually went 8 feet. Then Jason and I made a taller ramp, and the ball usually rolled 11 feet. Using a small ramp, it usually went about 8 feet. However, the tall ramp usually went 11 feet. If you use a tall ramp, the ball will go further.